I'm here with Dr. Raymond Soneira, one of the world's leading display experts, and we're here to bust some myths on curved TVs. So last year they introduced curved TVs. A lot of people dumped on them, but you say there's actually a lot of really strong benefits. Can you walk me through them?
Sure. Well, one of the issues is that the companies LG and Samsung did not really explain the objective benefits. They really presented it almost as a gimmick. But the curvature on the TVs significantly reduces reflections of ambient light. It improves image contrast, it improves the color saturation, and reduces geometric distortions seen by viewers around the TV.
Right, and it's a very subtle curvature, right?
It's on a 55-inch TV, it's about 1.5 inches. So you get the impression that this is a gigantic, immersive experience. No, it's very subtle, but it's very important.
Right. So there's also curved smartphone displays, and do we see the same kind of benefits in the very small screen?
Yeah, however, they're personal devices, and you hold them up very close. And the interesting thing is that Samsung and LG have two different approaches. The LG phone is curved vertically, and the Samsung phone is curved horizontally, like TVs. So when the LG phone is in its landscape mode, it gets all of the same benefits that we've been talking about for TVs.
So CES, there's been a lot of TV announcements. What is the most exciting thing you've seen or heard about at the show?
Well, first of all, I'm just amazed that the LG and Samsung booths are mostly about curved screen TVs, so it's clear that they're really pushing that big time. And the second thing is that LG is moving big time into OLEDs. Samsung is interestingly moving big time into LCDs, and they're both introducing TVs with quantum dots, which vastly improves the efficiency and color gamut of the TVs. And I think it's going to be one of the most revolutionary developments in LCD technology in 10 years, and will dominate LCDs for the next 10 years.
Great. So that's everything you need to know about curved displays. This has been John Phillips and Dr. Raymond Soneira at CES 2015.